My craziest tour story is we were touring across Canada and we were in London, Ontario. And it was a packed venue, it was an awesome show and everything. We go through our show, the crowd's great, you know, sound was great, everything's going smooth, like nothing can go wrong. And at the last song of the night, I end up like doing a, I don't know what I did. I was wilding out to my song Everywhere We Go and I did something and I dislocate my shoulder like completely. When I threw it out, I was like, ah, oh, shit, like, I don't know if I keep going or whatever. So I went for a bit. And then I ended up, it was the end of my song anyway, so I just got off stage and I couldn't put it in myself. So I ended up getting driven to the hospital and I got it put back in the hospital. And I guess when I was in the hospital, I was on like a bunch of like morphine and stuff because they put you under to do it. The nurse asked me if I was a rapper and I ended up like rapping to the nurse. Like, I don't even know what I was saying really, but I was rapping at the nurse in the hospital after dislocating my shoulder at a rap show.